All right, welcome to Chiropractic Personal Injury Marketing, and let's just go right into the 10 marketing systems that support chiropractors and essentially how to get PI patients, and some ways are really stronger than others, but definitely works. So let's go into the systems and how they work. And again, these are the systems that I use to open 77 offices in 20 states. And my average clients that actually use the system, 92% of them go over $100,000 in 90 days. And the average client goes over $300,000 in the first year. Remember, with personal injury, you have a high dollar per visit, high case average. And so you get paid. You don't get your bills cut and things like that, but you get paid. But it can take as little as 2 to only 3 personal injury cases a month to increase your business over $100,000 a year. You know, because your typical case average is typically, say, $3,000, $4,000. So it's probably the number one skill set you can know to increase your income in your office the fastest. So let's share with you how that works. So there's 10 systems. Now I put these systems together based on where the patients go, and this is how it works. And that's what happens with marketing. With marketing, you always wanna go where the patients, where the potential prospects are. That's where you go. And then you wanna say the right thing. That's the basics of marketing, okay? So having said that, let's go into how this works. So let's start with the 5 systems on where patients will naturally go. This is auto injury patients. Now there's 5 areas that they will naturally search on their own without you doing anything, okay? And so you do always want to fulfill the places where the potential business always goes. And this is where they go, and it's pretty much in this order. So here's what happens. The first thing is the video. We do what's called a video newsletter, and there's 5 reasons why people will act after they've made a decision. And one is always trust. Trust is always at the highest list, and so that's why you always want to talk to your existing patient base first. You want to have a system in place, and we call that the video newsletter, and it's personal injury based, but essentially it regularly goes to your existing patient base. For 2 reasons. Number one is, remember, 2% of your patient base is in an auto accident every year. And typically, the average person has what's called a 7 circle of influence. In other words, mother, brother, you know, father, sister, that kind of thing. And so there's high trust. So that's the first place that everybody prefers to go when they want a product or service. And so that's one of the first places that, not necessarily the first marketing places, but it's one of the definitely the first place that the consumer, the potential PI patient will go. So that is definitely one venue. Now here's the deal. If you're not doing that, if you are not regularly talking to your patients and saying the right message, then you're not gonna get any of that or very limited amount of that business. That's what happens. So that's the first one, and that's why. That's called a video newsletter. And I'll explain how those videos work here in a second also. Now the second one is what's called insurance videos. And what happens, and you or your wife, a spouse has done this before, when you're looking for a product or service like healthcare especially, dentist, something like that, you will Google the insurance company to see if there is a provider on your list, number one, because you know if you have health insurance and there's a provider on your list, it's going to cost you less. You know that, generally speaking. And you look for somebody close by the product. So those are the 2 reasons why they will Google their insurance company. Now, so what we do is we create what's called insurance videos. So, and they're what's called search engine optimized. And what happens with that is when they Google that insurance company for your area, and we SEO, search engine optimized video, that video pops up. And what we're trying to do is capture them before they actually hit the site for, you know, Blue Cross Blue Shield or Allstate or any of these insurance companies. Now we do this with major medical and auto injury. So that's called insurance videos. And of course, the message you say there is very important also. So we answer the top 4 questions that they have and an offer. And that's what happens there. So that's the second system. So again, if you do not have that covered, if you do, in other words, all your insurance companies, if you have nothing on the internet for that, that's that amount of business that's going everywhere else that's not calling you. Now the third one is, it doesn't really have to do with personal injury, but it's Google for Business. that's typically the third place that potential patients will go when they're looking for a chiropractor. Or to be honest with you, it's dentist, healthcare provider, doctor. That's Google for Business. And so that works in its own way. So we actually teach how that works so you can actually increase. And you've done, you know this probably, that there's three types of internet marketing. There's what's called Google for Business. That's one type. Then there's what's called pay-per-click. That's, you know, the two or three ads at the top and on the side there. That works in another way. And then there's what's called organic search. That's the rest of the area. All three of those work differently, okay? So Google for Business is one form of internet marketing, and it's kind of a pretty important part of internet marketing because a lot of people will go there. Now, again, I said that it won't necessarily be PI patients. They're patients looking for a chiropractor. That's really what that's about. But it's definitely something that you want to know. If you're self-employed, that becomes a very important part or component of your business. So again, if you don't know how that works and you're not doing it, or you're low on the list where you don't even show up, because now they just have three that show up now, that's that amount of business that you're missing once again. So again, all this starts to add up whether you're doing it or not. Now the fourth place that patients will go, believe it or not, they'll actually Google their condition. They'll Google like back pain, chiropractor, and your location. They'll do that with the main conditions. And so what we do is we create what's called condition videos. There's about 10 different conditions that people go to chiropractors for, overwhelmingly from back pain to neck pain and all that. So we create these videos. And remember, there's two things that have to happen with that video. Number one, the content has to be right. And in those videos, what we have is called 14 emotional triggers. It's 14 things that people want subconsciously when they buy products and services. And so those 14 things need to be in those videos. Also, it needs to be search engine optimized. In other words, meaning that when the person puts in those specific words, if those videos are not what are called SEO, search engine optimized, it will not even show up. So first you gotta SEO the videos to make they show up. And by the way, we do that, we teach that, etc. And then the videos gotta be have the emotional triggers that the consumers naturally want. So it's gotta be SEO'd to be seen, and it has to have the content that they want. That's how that works. Now, the fifth place where potential patients will typically go is your sign, your office sign. That's typically the fifth place they'll go. Now, what we do that's really a little more unique there is we kind of focus a message, and in this case, let's say personal injury. We will focus a personal injury message on a sign, and the sign can be a temporary sign, a banner sign. There's a lot of different ways depending on your rules and your community, things like that. But what we do is it's a captivating message, and that sends them to the video. And the reason we do that is because remember those 14 emotional components that people want? That's what's in there. And that's what gets them to make the phone call to come in. So it's a very targeted message that's appealing to a very specific audience, personal injury, that prompts them to go to the video. That video, and of course when they go there, it has all those components that they subconsciously want, and that's what prompts them to make that phone call. Now those five items, those five marketing systems, they're included in what we do, and that is where the 8% of the population goes when they're looking for a chiropractor, and it's pretty much in that order, and you probably know that by now. Now in addition to that, now, there's good news and bad news about that. So you always want to do that, but the bad news is that's 8% of the population. So there's only 8% of the population looking for chiropractors, and you probably know that. Now, I'll share with you how that works and how you can overcome that, and how I overcame it to open 77 offices in 20 states, seeing over 600,000 patient visits and being the largest chiropractic provider in the world. Well, you have to overcome that 8%. I'll share with you how that works here in just a second.